my hand, my right hand, has written all the poems that I composed. My left hand has not written any poem, but my right hand does not think that you left hand you are good for nothing. My right hand does not have the complex of superiority at all. That is why it is very happy. And my left hand does not have any complex at all, including the complex of inferiority. So in my two hands, there is a kind of wisdom called wisdom of non-discrimination. And when one day I remember I was driving a nail, and my right hand was not very firm. Instead of pounding on the nail, it pounded on the finger. It put the hammer down and it took care of the right and left hand in a very tender way, as if it take care of itself. And it does not say, you left hand, you know that I, the right hand, has taken good care of you, and you have to remember that, you have to pay back sometime in the future. There's no such a thinking. And my left hand does not say like this, you, the right hand, has done me a lot of harm. Give me that hammer. I will... I want justice. Because the two hands know that they are together, they are in each other.